Summer is just around the corner, and the days are getting warmer, and more people will be spending time outside. But protecting your skin from the sun should be a priority. Skin cancer is the most common form of cancer in the United States. More than 3.5 million skin cancers and over 2 million people are diagnosed annually. If current trends continue, 1 in 5 Americans will develop skin cancer during their lifetime. Protection from ultraviolet UV radiation is important all year round, not just during the summer or at the beach. The sun's UV rays can damage the skin in as little as 15 minutes. Here are some of the things that we can do to avoid skin cancer. Seek shade, especially during midday hours, hours between 10 a.m. and 4 p.m. daylight savings time, 9 a.m. to 3 p.m. standard time. Use loose-fitting, long-sleeve shirts and long pants made from tightly woven fabric. Wear a hat with a wide brim to shade the face, head, ears, and neck. Wear sunglasses that wrap around and block as close to 100% UVA and UVB rays as possible. Use sunscreen with sun protective factor SPF 15 or higher and both UVA and UVB protection. Avoid indoor tanning. Enjoy the summer, but make sure you protect your skin.